Abdullah was the king of Amazula, and he lived in a harem down in Bula. Abdullah took a trip to Honolulu. There he met a pretty girl named Lula. He was so entranced by the way she danced, forgot about his wife in Bula. Hopped his crown, bought her a gown, gave up his throne for Lula. Abdullah picks a hot guitar for Lula, and he swings out in a torrid hula hula. Hula. And he swings out in a torrid hula hula.